That kind of orange.
Oh, and this kind of orange. Like.
I got it. Yeah. I got negative three.
I
got negative three.
Alright, how you feel about that?
I felt good about that one.
Alright, let's go look at number five. So, the first step is the solving by elimination is to get these guys to match or be opposite. It's easy to do it right here. This is a 1, so if you multiply this equation by 2, you'll get these to be opposite.
Yeah, I did that.
So I'm going to multiply equation 1 by 2. And that gives me 8x plus 2y equals 18.
Oh,
okay?
That's what I've got so far.
And I'm just going to keep equation 2 the way it is. So that's 3x minus 2y equals 4. Now, do I need to add or subtract to eliminate my y?
Oh, you're gonna have to add them.
You're gonna add this one. So I'm gonna have 2 equation 1 plus equation 2.
Oh, man.
Would give me 11x equals 22. So divide both sides by 11. So x equals 2. You're halfway done. So take this 2 and put it in one of those equations. It doesn't matter which one.
That's what I got that. That.
You're not done. Yes.
It's
going to
be fine.
Unless you write your point.
Oh, I actually got that.
I got it too.
I will get this, guys. Yeah, 8, 9, 10, 10.
That's funny.
When you get to my room and your time, I set the clock so that 12 noon was going to go to bed.
Then you have a big event.
Well, that's a huge thing. Makes you hungry, doesn't it?
Yeah, I'm like, it's never going to get past the 5. But.
Actually, I'm not very hungry after that book.
After what?
A book
we read.
Oh, yeah, the Omnivore's.
The Omnivore's Dilemma.
Dilemma! It's 11:50 right now.
Oh.
And talking about chicken.
Oh, you mean
live?
I was in there.
Oh, you know how you get pregnant, Cal?
No, you get pregnant, you pull out.
Yeah, you stick your hand in the butt. Get up there and put it in there.
Oh, that's too much.
Come on, bro. You're not even doing that right. You got, okay, show me. Show me. Thank you.
I'm a magician. I know my ABCs, ABCs, ABCs. I'm too. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it, brother. Hey, Riley, what's the new dab? The new dab. Ah, what is this?